So what we've got here is a door which is closing the wrong way, and so this old lock mechanism here is closing the wrong way. It needs to close that way. So I'm going to cut this off and then re-weld it. That's what this video is about. Quite cold today, minus 12 Celsius. I don't want to spend too long time touching any bits. We're not that cold in here, but that's what the temperature's outside. There's no heating in here. Just have to change the wire. Looks and sounds better.
it out in the snow to quench it a bit. Typical camera work, no focusing. Derista's idea of getting rid of marks, and you're doing it, you're going to monetize your channel. What's it called? YouTube. So, okay. Really, it's a good idea, isn't it? The spring there makes it a little bit tricky. That seems to have done it, hasn't it? The weld actually looked alright once I ground it. It doesn't really have to be very strong anyway. I'm not a welder. I'm trying to learn how to do it, but there you go. Also, the other thing was is that the customer asked if I could make a key for it. Now that is a bit more difficult. I might go and ask a neighbour if they've got basis to get there. Actually, it looks like the key is very simple. So maybe I can't make them after all. It's actually just that one there that goes up. Very difficult to film. As always, I might get one of those one of those ones you put on your head. Biggest problem was focusing, isn't it? Really, that's anyway. You see that bit that moves. This is only one. There's that element there, and then that little element there. So we have to make a key that's got space for that, and something that will lift up that. So it's dead simple. Means I probably can't make one. Just have to have a good starting point. There's an old one. I've tried to do that with another one before. I could probably use that as a basis. It doesn't have. It's got enough depth to get the door. Is. I don't think it's too thick. Start with that. So really what I need to do really is just weld on the block on that one and then cut it out. Trouble is that's hollow. I might fill that up first with weld and then weld a piece on. Right, my battery's going to run out, so I'll just show you what the result is. I don't know if I'll manage it. So, can't really be any thicker than that, can it? So, that's 14 millimetres. These metal things, you pick the metal thing up and it freezes at once the water on your fingers. Well, I can see that it's not long enough, so I'm going to have to weld a little bit more on it.